wreckage is spread over half a mile, so the NTSB concludes. As you can see, there was grass inside here, which means the engines were running on impact. The elevators were stable. So they took a look at the black boxes and they heard, "Terrain, terrain, pull up," many times, but the captain and co-pilot ignored all warnings. The NTSB concludes this was a crash due to pilot error only.